How to make a lovely steel sphere just like this one. Get yourself some templates cut out. Beautiful. Then slip roll them up into some cones. Weld them together, the old tiggity-doos, that'll look like a little bobbin thing like this. Then fill it up with water. Connect it to a normal pressure washer. It looks a little bit like a vacuum cleaner. And then just turn it on and watch it inflate. Oh, that is satisfying, Colin. Look at that. I could watch that all day. It's all good. Oh, beautiful, Colin. Very nice job.